Hello there, welcome to our channel Log Nips again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial today, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your blogger account on your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your blogger account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and I suggest you open to do the same. Open the Google Chrome if you have it installed on your computer, because it will be comfortable us on the blogger itself. Now to log into your blogger account on the computer, first after opening your web browser, you can log into the blogger with two ways. One is the blogger.com itself, and hit enter. And after that, first on for download step, you'll be required to open your Gmail account. Let's go to Gmail, log into your Gmail account, as I have already logged into my Gmail account on the Google Chrome. And you can see on the first tab, this is the blogger's homepage. You can also sign into your blogger account from the top right corner of your screen. Click over there, and you will be required to select your Gmail over here in order to be able to log into your blogger from the blogger's homepage. Now, in order to log into your blogger account from the Gmail itself, after logging into your Gmail, this kind of interface will open, where on the top right corner of your screen you can see the six dotted icons over here just beside your profile picture icon. Click over there, and after clicking on the Google Apps, scroll down, and you can see the blogger option available over here just below the seats. Click on blogger, and you can see both of these pages open from the Gmail itself. You can go to these two ways to log into your blogger account. Let's choose the email that we want to log into our blogger account with. Let's enter the password to verify that it's us. Anyways, you'll be logging to your blogger account from this process. And you can see this is the first interface of the blogger, because I have not recently logged into my blogger account, or I don't use or write blogs on the blogger. I use WordPress. And there guys, but this is the way to log into your blogger account. And there guys, this is how you log into your blogger account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.